how to connect your webinar platform with plenty of sales, marketing, or project management applications? Integrate your ClickMeeting account with Zapier today. Here's how. First, create a free trial Zapier account. Next, type in ClickMeeting in the search field and click the logo to select the app. Now, you are ready to create your first Zap that will connect your ClickMeeting account with any other app. To do that, click the Make a Zap button in the upper right corner. Select the ClickMeeting app again and then choose the trigger event. For example, the new upcoming event. Continue, and then click the Sign in to ClickMeeting button. Now, log into your ClickMeeting account to get your API key. To do that, click your account name icon in the upper right corner and select your account settings. Next, go to the API tab. Turn the switch on and copy the API key from here. You can now get back to setting up your Zap. Paste the API key in this field and click Yes, Continue. After that, hit Continue and then Test and Continue. Now, connect your new upcoming event trigger with action on one of the hundreds of applications. For example, your action can be creating a post on Facebook. To do that, you need to type Facebook in the search field and choose Facebook Pages from the results. Next, select your action event, meaning what will happen on Facebook if your new upcoming webinar is created. Let's go to Create Page Post. After clicking Continue, log into your Facebook account. Make sure you select your Facebook page and then keep these two options switched on. Hit the Done button to finish matching your Facebook account with Zapier. Click the Continue button once more and you're ready to select your Facebook from the drop-down list. This is the moment to create your Facebook post. First, type in your message. Second, click the Insert a Field icon here and choose a Name parameter from the list. This will insert your webinar name imported from your ClickMeeting account. Now, scroll down the list again and choose the Start At parameter to insert the date of your event. Then, it's crucial to add a link to your webinar. Click the icon on the right. Scroll down again and choose the Room URL. When you're done, finish by clicking the Continue button. Now, you can test it or skip the test. Great! All you need to do now is hitting the Turn the Zap On button. At any time, you can run, edit, copy, or delete your Zap. Remember to disable this Zap if you are making a test webinar and you don't want to go public with it. All in, creating a new webinar will automatically trigger a post on Facebook, including your message, the name and date of your webinar, and a link to your webinar room to get more people to join your event. That's it. You can create as many Zaps as you like to power up your webinars by connecting them with other applications. If you run out of ideas, go to your ClickMeeting account and explore our already made Zap templates. Start saving your time and make the most of Zaps to promote your webinars.